It's your boy Rainx, so boy Batman Man. Today we are going to be playing a new series. We're going to be doing a new series, and it's going to be the WWE Story Mode. And if y'all want this to keep going, this will be a new walkthrough. Just hit it to 5 likes. That's going to be the usual like goal for anything we want to keep going on. I'm going to post consistently because, you know, I'm going to be virtual. So that means I'm gonna post consistently since my friends are gonna betray me. So anyway, but anyway, wow, this these those suckers right here. Anyway, dang, this is about to be a minute intro. Oh my god. Anyway, without further ado, let's get into that WWE 2K20. Oh, that might be the intro for it. Yes, sir. Alright, anyway, without further ado, let's get in. Alrighty, now we are going to get straight into it. So, we got our male character first. Oh my god, shut your face. Alright, so we got the classes. We got the Cruiser, we got the Striker, the Specialist, the Powerhouse, and the Giants. And the Cruiser. Oh wait, yeah, we already did that. But anyway, so now we want to have, you know, like a strong style. Or, you know, we can have like, I don't want to go with the Specialist, the Powerhouse, or the Giant, because I feel like it's going to be like, you know, I don't know. It's either out of the Cruiser or the Striker for me. So, honestly, I think I'm going to go with the Cruiser. Alright, so let's see. We either got the Luchador or the Mercenary. Actually, let's look at the Striker too. Alright, so we got the Strong Style. And then we got Aerial. Okay. I feel like I want to go with the this one. Let's go with the Luchador because I like, you know, like flipping off of stuff. Stuff like that. Oh yeah. Yeah, let's go with the Luchador. Alright. So we don't literally want to look like a Luchador, and this doesn't look like me whatsoever. So you are going to be with me while this happens. Alright, so we're gonna do the hair next. And let's see what's the closest to our hair. Oh, this is the closest right here. Yeah, this is the closest to us. Alright, so, hey, if we could do a hairstyle, I think it would be like, you know, like red or something. But we're just gonna go with the black, cause you know it's my color. So, all right. Let's see. Oh my god, look at these beards. I think I would want to go with this one because you know the beard ain't fully grown. Cause you know I already got it coming in. Yeah, that's bear skin. Alright, so we're gonna make that black, of course. Look at us, looking manly. Alright, So, look at the height. Alright, let's see how low we can go. Alright, so the shortest you can get is 5'6". Now, you don't want him too fat. But, I want to be a tall luchador. I want to be a tall luchador. And, let's make him a light heavyweight. Yeah, let's make him a light heavyweight. And let's make him 225. 225. There we go. Alright, there we go. So, we are the tallest style. Let's see how slow we can be. Okay, he is all skin and bones. This man is literally flat. Like, this man is literally flat now. Let's see what we look like all the way up. Oh my god, he is ripped. Alright, what about in the middle? Alright, that's no. No, that's pure. Alright, there we go. See? That looks reasonable. Alright. So, what we got here? Alright, so that's what the first style is. Second style. Third style. Fourth style. Okay, the fourth style looks kind of fire, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, this one looks nice. Yeah, this one looks pretty nice. What about this one? Oh, no. It's either this one or this one. Because I really like red. No, let's go with this one. Might as well. Alright, since we're a luchador, we gotta have something flexible. But we don't want to go for nothing just, you know, like simple. We gotta go with something extravagant. Alright. Ooh, I really like that inverted Frankensteiner. What's this one? Is this a submission? Yeah, this is a submission. Nah, that one's too. Let's go with the Girt Buster. Nope, inverted Frankenstein. Alright, finisher, let's see what we got here. I don't really like that one. Maybe I might use that one. Nah, that one's too generic. Not that one either. That one's generic too. Oh my god. Alright, I'm gonna go with the Florida Keys. Alright, let's just keep that one. Choose an entrance. Let's see what we got here. We want to have us, you know, like a... Yeah, let's do the protective agency. Yeah, let's do that. Alright. Name. You already know what the name is. Gonna do Breeden XLD. I'm gonna fold this, man. Anyway. Yeah, the social account name is that too, but if we want to be honest, where is it? Can do this. That's what the real one is. Alright, so present name. Alright, let's see what we got for bees. Imagine they actually have money. I mean, if they have something close to my name, I could probably use it. Bradley? No, that's not. Wait. That's close. What's the nickname gonna be? Wow. Let's see.
the beast. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Let's do that. Wait, did I not? Where's it? Where is it? The beast. Where's it? Just had it. There we go. Alright, and that's what we want. Personality, cheer, hometown. That is not my hometown. So let's, where's it? Louisiana, New Orleans. There we go. And that's gonna be it for that one. Alright, let's go. Oh, I forgot we have to do the girl too. Alright, time for the female. I don't know what I'm gonna name her, but I'm gonna just do the most corniest name or something. What do I want her to be? Special little powerhouse. Yeah, I might as well make her a cruiser too. Luchador, you already know. I mean, she gotta look pretty or something. Ain't no way. Yeah, let's see that face. Oh my god. I feel like this is low-key too bright. Alright, you do that. Alright, so, oh, this is her eyes. Let's just make them... Oh wait, can we make them hazel or something like that? Yeah, let's do that. Alright, let's let her have some nice hair. Oh, that's perfect! Alright, what do we want her hair to look like? Alright, might as well go with her eyes. Alright, let's make her 5 foot. Oh wait, how tall can she be actually? Let's make her 5'2". And give her Ashley lit. Can she be in the light heavyweight? Oh no, she can't. Okay. Alright, so just do 110. 110. Alright. Keep going in there. There we go. Alright. Oh, what's she gonna have? Alright, what we got? That's perfect. Let's see if they have anything else though. No, what's close to mine? Wait, hold on. Oh, let me stop. Alright, anyway. Oh, these are the same ones I think. Alright, let's give her a different one. Do that one and just do the shoot. Yeah, let's do that one, I guess. I don't know where to go. I guess I'm gonna just use that one and just do that one, I guess. Let's name her. Oh, I got it. Jasmine. Yep. Good. Imagine they have it. Let me see. They probably don't. Nope, they don't have it. Alright, she might as well be the same place where we're from. Cause I'm guessing we're either gonna be friends or like lovers or something like that. So we might as well be from the same place. Alright, That took the most out of the video already. Jesus Christ. Alright. Alright. Let's get it lit. Why did my eyes get so big? Alright. That's what we're looking like for the first name. Alright. Oh, wait. What song is this? Hold up. Alright, let's see what we got here. What's the My Player tree? Oh, this is like upgrade stuff. Oh my god. We have a lot. Auto reversals, fist, instant recovery. Bro. So, what's this? Side plates. Road to glory. Oh, so we have. Okay, we got a lot of different stuff. What rewards do we get from this? Wait. Oh, that looked kind of nice. Oh, that's nice. Okay, so the rewards are fire. So, yeah. We got to play this.
Red was one of the toughest opponents I ever faced. No matter how hard I hit her, which was pretty hard, she never backed down. Sorry, it feels strange to stand up here and talk about her in the past tense. Don't get me wrong, I'm honored to do this, but I never thought it would happen so soon. For Red or her best friend, Trey.
Oh, wherever so our Red names went, are Trey and
Trey was there too.
We're actually
and tonight's no different. They truly are a package deal. They always had each other's backs, and that was certainly the case when I faced off against Red in a Money in the Bank ladder match.
Right now, this is anyone's match as far as I'm concerned. I'm sticking with my pick of the rookie sensation. Red faced an uphill battle to qualify for this match. You have to wonder if that'll affect your chances here.
Everything.
You need to be fully rested if you want
to win. Wait, that's what I'm thinking. Can't we? Oh, we can't do it. I think that's some.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion technique is on point. She's in the ring. What's going to happen now?
She's going for a submission. Oh, I thought that was it. Ooh, your arm is not the first
thing. Respect the strategy to work over the arm. Drop kick. Now the arm's trapped.
No. I haven't even put a dent in her.
Good grief. She's dazed in the corner there. And Shayna Baszler even.
Come on, you shouldn't even take this. You done threw me out, bro. What the hell, bro? I can't get her reversals for some reason. Look at this! Bro! I can't get any reversals. Oh, I got it! Get up. Oh, she's staying reversing everything! Get up. Yes, sir.
Very nice.
No.
There she goes.
Actually, yeah. Put that. Dang, she got plenty.
Charlotte turns it around.
Get up.
Tiger. Good night. And no luck against Bianca Belair.
Boom. Oh, suplex on the ladder.
Suplex.
Get up.
She's in full control now.
Oh, she reversed. Oh. Thank you.
Alright,
now I gotta hit you. Oh, we're in a cushion. Alright.
It's going to be a race to the briefcase between Red and Ronda Rousey.
Oh, the other ones are coming back up.
The rest of their opponents are not ready for this match to
be over. Wait, what? They getting it off. They're down. We're gonna get it.
It's an absolute free for all.
They're fighting for that money in the bank.
Money in the bank briefcase.
It's on everybody. They pushed it over. Oh my god. Oh yeah, they are definitely about to recover.
Wide open for Red and Ronda Rousey.
We gotta fight again.
Oh, oh, Beam. Get up. Nope. I can't do that. I know I'm not supposed to be doing that. Get out that. Get off that. Get your freaking neck broke. Come down. Oh yeah. Power bomb. Oh my god.
Back between the ropes.
Come on. I got an Irish whipper.
Heavy duty, right?
Oh yeah.
Happy feet! Wombo combo!
That ain't Falco!
Bing, freak out of here. Get him out of here.
Trey has neutralized Andrade.
All right. You got hype. Oh, I got Foley. Dang, what's stung?
The opening red needed. This pains me to admit, Byron.
All right,
you
get it.
Been right about your prediction. She's going to do it.
Come on, you got it. Attempt, you got it.
Going to win the money, the
That's easy money. That's easy money. Step up a little bit more.
Wait,
how is she upstairs?
This isn't over yet.
Hey, what's she doing?
No.
No. I mean, doesn't that still hurt for Ronda too? Because, like, she's dangling off that ladder.
This truly is a historic day.
Ooh.
I don't think I've seen you dressed up since our senior prom.
Oh, yeah. Our one and only date together because no one else would go with us?
I remember showing up in that sweet homemade $1 million man suit. Didn't you wear a cane mask? No wonder we couldn't get dates.
To be fair, the theme of the prom was a masquerade.
Still weird.
You have the list, right?
No, I thought you had it.
Seriously?
I put it in the safe just like you told me to. Man, the way you treat that thing, you'd think it was the Magna Carta.
Did you say magnet?
Yeah, it's some really old valuable magnet, right?
Just get it out of there.
No one was going to break into a hotel room and steal an old piece of notebook paper from high school.
It's not just an old piece of paper. That list has been the roadmap to our
entire
careers, and now there's only one thing left to cross off. Did you forget the combination?
It might have slipped my mind. But don't worry, I wrote it down on my phone.
Come on, man. I don't forget that.
Which is also in the safe.
Wow.
So I always said we should have got the list tattooed on us.
No
chance of losing it, and we'd have way more street cred.
Yeah? Well, I'm going to be getting a teardrop tattoo if you don't get that thing open.
We don't need that on her face.
This is right, what's going to give us confidence, recognition, success. Everything we've ever wanted.
Your Earth Science notebook is going to do all that?
No. We're going to use it to make a list of everything we'll accomplish someday when we become WWE superstars.
Choco
could do that. Or we could play my favorite lunchtime game, guess what Mr. Bowman's sweat stains look like today? I'm kind
of
seeing a heart shape. What do you think?
I think you need to take this seriously. Besides, it's a proven fact that if you write down your goals, it helps you achieve them.
Actually, now I'm thinking it looks more like a one-eared rabbit.
Fine. I'll go first to get the ball rolling. Become WWE Divas Champion.
Your turn. What shirt do I have on?
Okay. Star in a WWE action movie.
Okay.
Really? That's one of your goals?
Do you want me to do the list or not? Besides, it's a proven fact. WWE action movies are some of the finest pieces of cinematic art ever produced, so it would be an honor to appear in one.
Whatever. Train at the dungeon.
Come up with awesome wrestling names.
Team with Mickey James.
Get my own action figure.
Compete on NXT.
Win a dance-off.
Wrestle Lita.
Find out what's inside Undertaker's urn.
Get inducted into the WWE Hall of Fame.
Be in a WWE video game.
Win a ladder match.
I've got a match for you. My butt, your face. What are you two fartwads doing? This table is reserved for wrestling team members only.
I thought there was a lot of booger stuff underneath it.
Bunny, you can leave now.
Sorry, we're busy.
Get my own action figure, become WWE Divas Champion. Is this some kind of WWE nerd vision board?
Hey! Being immortalized in semi-posable plastic is the greatest thing a human being can achieve.
Don't ever touch our stuff again.
Nice.
What, like this?
That was a huge mistake.
Thanks. Valid. All right. My name is Brooklyn Vine.
One can't wait to see Red put Brooklyn in her place.
Oh, so much for unbiased commentary.
Hey, this is Red's memory of how it went down, so of course I'm pulling for her.
You want to do it? Let's go. Let's get it. It's over. Ooh, her neck is gone. Alright, come on, get up. Wait, I wonder, can she suplex? Oh, reverse, no. Ooh, let's get it. She got forward. Try again.
For example, I wasn't even a WWE commentator when Red was in high school.
Oh, we can power down. Boom.
None of this makes sense. Just sit back and enjoy the ride, Saxton.
Get back up. I ain't done with you. See you. Get up. Get up.
Brooklyn Von Braun is a terrible human being who deserves everything she's getting here tonight. I could not agree more, Michael.
Come on now. It's too easy. Come on, you was talking all that stuff. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh my god. All her booty cheeks was in her face, bro. What in the world? Hey, bro, get back in. Are you gonna get another suplex, alright? Alright. I don't care if you like it or not. Okay, you reversed it.
I couldn't believe what Brooklyn did to their list. I mean,
get back in.
What did she expect was gonna happen after that? Yeah, that's me.
Reverse. My thoughts are perfect this time. Are really perfect that game. Get up. Oh.
Brooklyn might have
come
an opening
on, really?
Here.
She didn't hit you not once this whole time. Are you serious? She really just slid with the choice.
She's going up top.
Hey, what? Oh, she about to backflip? Oh yeah. 1, 2, 3. Easy.
It's over. Red cemented herself as way tougher and cooler than Brooklyn will ever be.
It's too easy for her.
When you make fun of Red, you pay dearly.
That's payback for what you did with the book,
guys.
Buddy.
Well, don't hurt your imaginary head, Byron.
Wait, let me get this straight. You remember your fight with Brooklyn when we were in high school, taking place in a WWE arena with a ring, sold-out crowd, and commentators?
The guy who can't remember the safe combination is questioning
my memory?
No, the guy who can't remember the safe combination is questioning your sanity.
Sanity? Oh, that's tough.
May have taken a few liberties with my story, but that is how I choose to remember it.
Well, as much as I'd love to join you in rewriting history,
red has
that day
is
scorched into my brain because that's how I got my nickname.
It's
Crap. This is how it really went down.
Get my own action figure, become WWE Divas Champion. Is this some kind of WWE nerd vision board?
Hey, being immortalized in semi-posable plastic is the greatest thing a human being can achieve.
This is how it actually
Don't
went.
Ever touch our stuff again. What? Like this?
Oh,
that was a huge mistake. Oh no, I've unleashed
Hothead
Red. I'm gonna take that marker, bring it to your grandmother's nursing home and cross out parts of her chart so when the nurse goes to give her turndown service, she won't know to flip her over. That's right, I'm gonna give your grandmother bed sores.
Huh?
What is wrong with you?
Calm down, deep breath, maybe we can talk this out.
Oh, I'm done talking.
Dang, that's really hot.
This is what happens when you mess with the captain of the wrestling team. What are you gonna do? Hit me with a steel chair? Cut me through a table?
I'm going to get help.
Oh my god. Really, Trey? Oh, that's what I got this
make. Everyone already knows Hothead Red, but let me introduce you to her best friend, Trey. Get it? Because he busted his butt on a lunch tray.
No, not the ketchup. I'm guessing that's why she was called Red.
Now her face matches her nickname.
Alright, so that's actually how it went.
That could have been way worse.
Yeah. Brooklyn could have posted a video of the whole thing online. Oh wait, that's exactly what she did.
I meant she could have dumped something worse on me, like mayo or hot sauce. And hey, at least she didn't destroy our list.
So what? I'm not gonna do any of those things anyway.
What do you mean?
We were just embarrassed in front of the entire school, and currently 672 people on the internet.
I bet a bunch of those are repeat views.
Great! We're not even touching on the fact that I got beat up by a lunch tray. I'm never going to be a WWE superstar. I'll just go to college and get a lame job like my parents want me to.
I think you need to read the letter again.
See? This is what I'm talking about. I can't even open my locker.
What's your combination?
16339, I think.
Letter, please. Here we go. I think this section is relevant right now. You've probably asked yourself a million times, why? Why didn't they want to be my parents? The truth is, we did, but we had to make the hardest decision of our lives because we didn't feel we could give you the life you deserved. And that life is one where you can have the freedom to follow your dreams no matter what they might be, to become anything you want.
Using the only letter I have from my real parents as some sort of motivational speech is kind of a cheap move.
They're right, though. You got a second chance in life, and you need to make the most of it. So why sell yourself short? You need to at least try.
Fine. But when this whole WWE thing doesn't work out, I'm blaming you.
It'll work out. I promise. Assuming you never have to wrestle a lunch tray.
They're actually a lot tougher than they look.
Oh my god. Alright, so that is gonna be it for today's walkthrough. Now, we saw basically a lot of flashbacks, a lot of story in it, involved in it, and so far I'm really like into it, like it's actually pretty good. So I want to keep this going, so 5 likes, and I'll upload the next one for y'all. So yeah, subscribe, like, comment, and I'll see y'all guys on the next one. Peace.
Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's.